No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can. Finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master! Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry, your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why did you... You come here. I came to fight for Belle. And though I am on my own, I will fight. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
Thank you. Thank you. O purest of hearts, reveal to me the keyhole!
Close, I can feel it. Are you ready for them? No!
Quit while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die!
Really? Well, we'll just see about that!
Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere!
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life! But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, 'cause he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie them together! Well, you know, I'm for one and one for all.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot. Donald, Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart!
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
Ugh! Thank you.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Ugh!
force!
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah! Impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here! It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses. I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it! After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen!
You poor, simple fools! You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Come on! Do you need some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it! This power! Darkness! The true darkness!
Oh!
ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end
for such a fool.
No use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You! You're not Riku!
The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you!
Kairi... Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. So, I shall release you now, Princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Come. This is it!
Come.
Come on! This is it! Come on! Come on! This is it! Take that!
Welcome, Oblivion!
Take that! Heal!
Yeah. falling into darkness.
Sora? Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go!
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've got to run. The Heartless are coming.
What about the keyhole?
Let's just get out of here!
You? This time, I'll protect you.
Kairi. Thank you.
Sora!
Sora!
Go now!
Come with us!
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Bell. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Tell me what happened. So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.